Sled drag. I'm gonna squeeze my shoulder blades together and I'm gonna move this thing with my legs. Yes, I'm holding it with my arms, guys, but this is a leg movement. I'm gonna put one foot behind the other and I'm just gonna keep moving. Squeeze your shoulder blade together so you can see what's on my t-shirt. Walk backwards. I'm gonna get a great contraction in my glutes, quads, and hamstrings, and I'm just gonna move this thing by walking. I'm not pulling it with my arms, I'm literally dragging it by moving my body, by walking with my legs. I'm dragging the sled behind me. Sled drag.